So this is the lovely and talented Matthew Lindemann, my teacher.
This is the wonderful Scott Shelp, my student.
The Eager Beaver student. What are we playing exactly? Anyway, this is from...
This is from...
For future
reference. August Coomer.
Violoncello Method.
Yep. It's a book of studies for students, and they're all in duets. Mm. So they're really fun to play with the teacher.
It's always fun to play more. It's always fun to play with someone else. I mean,
yeah,
playing by yourself can be relaxing, but something about blending two voices together, whether it's two cellos or singing or your saxophones or anything.
Oh, yeah.
It's just, it's a thing.
Oh, it's so much more fun. That's what playing. Music's for.
That's, yeah.
Playing with people.
And what's the, which one are we doing?
We're going to do number three.
Number three? All right. Because you can style them different ways. It's not a piece of music where a composer has an idea of what he wants this to be.
Right.
You know, slur them all, or make them staccato, or play it fast, or play it slow, and you learn each time.
Absolutely. And you learn a different technique through doing each way.
Mm-hmm.
And then we can always flip the parts, too, and they're a little different. Do you want to try reading a new one, though? Or do you want to do that?
Let's flip the part.
Okay. Let's do this.
Why not?
Okay, cool.
Because I like the low notes anyway, so.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
intro. That's perfect. Perfectly musical.
I like. Yeah.
Yeah.